Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All sector alert. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Turn left with extreme prejudice.
Watch your sectors.
Damn it, Roger. It's nothing. Investigate!
Watch it!
From your side.
Piss off. I don't need a fucking dive suit. Forward and we'll link up further down, okay?
Roger that.
Moving out.
Check it out.
moving to the next area. Psycho?
Yeah. Copy that.
Psycho, I'm through.
Yeah, I copy. Meet me in the tower elevator. Heads up. Several second turret positions. Hacker. Wish I could say the same.
Once we get inside, we'll RV with my people.
You have people now.
You know me. I've always been a team player.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers.
Yeah, I remember.
Most of them are debt slaves. Sell owns our energy, all of it. You can't pay your bills, you have to work it off. Of course you never do, that's the beauty of it. You get stuck in that workaway debt scheme for life. There's no other choice. Well, there is one. You fight. Here, let me show you what Sel have been up to while you've been sleeping. Maybe you'll understand then. Welcome to New York. Version 2.0.
What have they done? The city has an energy signature. Why is that?
It's Cell. They're channeling energy from alien technology, running their entire global power grid off a single Ceph machine inside this dome.
It can't be that simple.
It really is, mate. You kill the power, you kill Cell. As simple as you like.
No, the Alpha Ceph showed me a vision. We've been through this before, there's got to be a connection somehow.
Prophet, the aliens are gone. You finished them off yourself, just a few waifs and strays left.
No, there's something more. If we can just find a hint, somewhere here, a clue.
Listen, while you were off hunting some super alien that didn't even exist, Cell were busy taking over the world. We need you back in the here and now, boss. We need you to help us stop Cell.
There's more than your revolution going on here. I've seen this. Cell are toying with powers they can't begin to understand. Whatever they're doing, it's going to bring about the end of the world. We have to shut them down.
Fucking right we do. Let's get moving.